Don't let them speed us up, and then we start playing their game.
You got plenty of time.
You got a lot of time, right? Hey, no point, no switch. Okay, and offense, what they're doing is they're being really aggressive and trapping that. Okay, so somebody's going to be open. I want the opposite wing to dive into the middle. Opposite wing, go to the middle, then look high low. All right, look to attack. So whoever's on the top, all right, middle, opposite wing, you have to go into the middle and occupy that spot. It's wide open.
Alright, let's see how this turns out, boys. In the last quarter, Gene Gallant with the Chatham Journal. Northwood down by 6 by the whole quarter here. Coach told them to chip away at it. They've been there before. They beat West Carteret when they were down by 13. As Troy said, they got to play their game. Said, don't let them speed up our game.
Thank you.
Okay, listen. Fred, you're screening down for Jaren. Jaren, you're coming up. Okay, get the pass it up to Jaren Drake. Okay, and then Tucker and Troy, you're here. I want you to set a double screen for Jaren. Hand it off to Drake. Drake, you're coming all the way over. And we got ISO here. Troy, I want you to go up, back up top. All right, spread out. Everyone understand? Okay, go man, no 33.
All right, we're back. Northwood fans are not happy.
Alright,
we're back from the timeout, Northwood timeout called by Coach Brown.
Difference now is only 5 points, 45-40. Northwood down by 5 with 3:33 left in the standings. Thank you.
tackle. Call it a walk. And now it looks like we got bumped.
Get on the ball.
Okay.
All right, get on the ball. Get on the ball. Don't let him go down. Let's have everything catching this way. All right? Have everything catching this way.
Hey, on offense, attack downhill. They help kick it out, but not score. Okay? Again, don't fall in love. We can get there. Quick two.
Hey, you got plenty of time. We got plenty of time.
All right, we're getting here to more of the video than pictures right now. 1:15 and foul. Second shot goes up and in. 50-43.
Okay, so I'm on Fred right here. Jaren right here. Okay, Fred, you're gonna bring up the ball. And Drake, you're here. Okay, go dribble handoff. And then Fred goes to the corner. Jaren ball screen. Look. Now I want Colby right here. Now I want Troy in this corner right here. Okay? Look to attack.
You gotta keep attacking.
You're going, I think it's a hard hedge off the screen.
It's a hard hedge out. Release, reject it, and then Jaren, you pop.
To make it.
Okay? You pop. You set that ball screen, Jaren, and you pop. Okay? Alright?
All right, we're back. 1 point. 1 minute, 10 seconds left. Jaren gets it out to Fred. Fred's driving it. Layup's good. Shooter just got fouled. 53-45. 8-point lead. Northwood played a good game. They didn't get blown out. We got 25.3 seconds left. And they're down by 9. Fred. Weddington's ball still, 18.5 seconds left.